Today, I'm gonna learn how to walk the dog with a yo-yo. I never had a yo-yo as a kid, so this is completely new to me. And in order to learn any tricks, I first need to figure out how to simply use it. After a little bit of time, I realized that it's all in the flick of the wrist and takes very little effort. Walking the dog is when you leave the yo-yo on the ground for a few steps before bringing it back up into your hand. This took much longer to figure out, and I was pretty terrible until I realized that I need to throw the yo-yo down opposite of the way I'm going to bring it up, which is when this happened.
Let's go!